What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Alright, welcome in everybody. We got another match today. Going to be our Stomping Fields Proving Grounds match. And a mirror match at that. Necro versus Necro. His Necro team is at home. And we are the number one and number two teams in the competition. I am 4 points ahead of him and still perfect, so trying to win this one to stay perfect on the season. But if I don't win, he cannot take over first place from me no matter what. So hopefully we can still get the win, but you never know. Good coach, good team. Should be a really good match with the mirror. He is at 1690 currently. And he has the Astral Granite, so plus one on armor rolls when a player fails. GFI. He's got his full roster, which is going to be 13 players. He's got two rookie ghouls, two rookie zombies, a guard zombie, a block guard zombie, a block dauntless zombie, rookie white, block golem, block guard golem, and then his two wolves are his strong points. Block, edge, dodge, mighty blow, and then block, mighty blow, jump up, tackle. 10 fan factor, 3 rerolls, no coaches, no cheerleaders. He is at 1690. I'm at 1640. And I am missing two players, one of my flesh golems and one of my whites. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I'll have an extra 40k, which means I'll have 10k in inducements. So yeah, this is going to be a tough one here. I do have the extra strength to help mitigate missing my flesh column, but missing that mighty blow tackle white is going to be very big. 11 fan factor for me, 3 rerolls to match his. I do have a coach and a cheerleader that he doesn't have. Something on his team. Did he drop? Oh, he did. Okay, he dropped. Interesting. Alright, so I don't have anybody extra this match, so he does not have any strength, but he does have enough guard to match stuff. So is. Shoot, that ain't good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so we could get there if we wanted. This one, stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. We shouldn't do that, and then we're going to go ahead and just do this. Get this back in here. I rolled a 5 to go with my 11, he rolled a 7 to go with his 10, so he gets fame. 5-1, that's not good. That's not a good start. Alright, so we got strength boost there, stand firm quadra there, pushing there, guard there. I like that. We'll go with it. Let's make sure he gets ping there and knows that. Changing nothing there or there. Alright, let's see. Did that go through right? No, oh, he's playing down. Okay. So we're all cut up on all that. Let's get you up. Save that. Put you there. Perfect. Alright, now, back over here. So we're even up roll on that because I have the coach assistant and he has fame. We both rolled a 1 and then 2 more. So 4 straight 1s rolled. Holy jeez, that's not good. It's a shame those were taken away from his line of scrimmage hits. Reroll, this free reroll we just got. Take the chance here. I can't take the chance, unfortunately. Can't take the chance, unfortunately. KO'd him. We'll take that. That's a guard piece out. Nice. No takedown. Nice. Suck it, Gollum. Fortunately, he didn't get two dice there. Nothing I can do to stop that. On this side, it looks like. That's fine. Mm-hmm. And as he just just going to dodge people out here. I think that might be what he does. Oh, wow. Okay. That's a wrestle. We'll take it. Now that means he doesn't get two dice here. That was foolish. He should have did the two dice here first. That was really bad. That was really, really bad on his part. Now we just need him to fail something here. If he'd fail something, I could surf the school. There's the first fail. Come on, reroll. Oh, he didn't take it. Okay. Oh, and a KO, even better. Okay. Perfect. Take that all day long. Now we just need a yellow here, please. Thank you. Unfortunately, we don't get the surface across, or we break him anyway. This tackle piece down to here. Wait on him for now. Should let me push him. That was the right play to let me push him. Should have done the go for it with him to get there, really, to be honest. I can't get this guy away from my tackle piece going this way, so the only way you can get away is to go back further. Okay, didn't expect that. That means he's going to be relying on a dodge. 2+, though, with the dodge skill. Okay. Interesting. Didn't expect him to go that well. Bunny might try to get the hit on him. Don't take down. Ah! Lucky fucker. Could have went there, though. Just in there. Why would you push him there? Why would you push him there instead of there? That doesn't make any sense to me. So now you gotta leave him there. Yeah. That was just not well done. He's gonna dodge out and come mark him up, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm okay there. I can still get him marked. Should let me push him, really. I need to get a yellow on this next hit, though. That stinks. Needed to get the yellow there. So, first things first, let's stand him up. Well, that's frustrating. Darn it. Gotta be kidding me. Really? Jesus. That was rough. But we're in decent shape here, especially since we broke that wolf. He's gotta rely on a dodge here to do something. And we got him down three players. A ghoul, a white, and a guard Zed. So we're looking pretty solid right here. We just need him to not pull out any miracle play here. We just need him to not pull out a miracle play. failed dodge here would be nice. Make him use a reroll. No sense in doing the go for it.
1, 2, 1, 1, 2.
Yeah. Here's the same roll. Same roll here, 5+, as it is here, 5+. Forwards are pointless. Don't waste your rolls. That would get you to a 4+. He's about out of time. Well, at least he figured that part out. Okay, good. There goes the reroll. Absolutely, got to reroll it. Yep, have to. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. That's what we needed. Let's remove a few players here with our wolves. Nope. Pick up a ball, please, so I can foul. Thank you. Now kill this wolf, please. Kill him. Ah, I got caught for a stun. Damn it. Double threes on the injury. Damn. Why couldn't we got that the other way around? Double threes on the armor and then the 5-4 on the cash injury would have been a KO when I got caught. Okay. Doing harder dodge. There you go. He makes it both. Okay. Sure. Oh yeah, let's just make those too. Why not? Terrible. Oh. there. I'll take that. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Oh, we got the cross. Injury was an 11. Ooh, and it's a perm, but he regens. Oh, you lucky dog. You lucky dog. So we got a 10 on the armor and an 11 on the injury. Oof, that would have been a perm too, man. Oof. Very fortunate he regen that. Now he's minus 6 players though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. Well, he's gonna go uphill, huh? Oh no, it's not uphill. Shit, it's a one die. God damn, you lucky fucker. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Ah, KO. We'll take it though, he's off the pitch. And I didn't get caught, so even better. we're going to get a defensive score, so that's good. I like it. Helped him. None there, none there. So we got two of the four without it. He got the help there. So we got two out of the four he got because of the babe. That sucks. Sticks, so that's an extra player off the pitch. Who did he lose out still? Block guard Zed and his rookie white. Okay, so he had 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now he's down to 9. Okay. Thank you. That's the second time I've rolled a 3 on a foul. Glad I did the foul first, though. I would have double failed the pickup. Absolutely would have double failed that pickup. Fail to go for it. Nice. Go to reroll. Double fail. Oh, he almost did. Damn it. He almost double failed that. Yeah, I'm not letting you get a foul on him. Fuck that. Oh, he wouldn't be able to get a foul on him anyway. You're fouling with the wolf. That's a cool foul animation. I've never seen a wolf's foul animation before. Unfortunately for him, he's left me a chance to get a hit over there. Got him. Nice. That's a good break. Good break for us there. Thank you. Well. Okay. Not sure I quite understood that. No yellow. Ah. Oh, I got dodge. He has guard, but we're gonna bring him that way anyway. Good, he didn't break. Suck it, wolf, get the fuck out of here, and he doesn't come back any better. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Thank you. Not the way to go because of tackle. This is the way to go right here. Yep. That's your only chance. Or just fucking roll sixes. That'll work too, I guess. Take a chance here because if I don't get the yellow, I would have went into a 1-9, but I got the yellow, so it doesn't matter. Southern Wolf out so that way I don't have to take a line of scrimmage hit from it. Oh, he used jump up. Never mind. So. Thank you. Astro Granite didn't break me. Could get the killer wolf back. Oh, he will get the killer wolf back. He can score. Oh, he can level with the score. So I am gonna try to level him. By killing him. Damn. Oh, and I would have killed him too if regen wouldn't have saved him. Would have killed him if regen wouldn't have saved him. Shouldn't have scored, really, to be honest. Get under his skin a little bit. It was an absolute bitch thing to say that I need to beat the wrong pull. I mean, that was legit probably the most bitch thing he could have said. Here, and I absolutely deserve it for sure. I'm not even gonna bitch about that. Stay perfect on the season, which is beautiful. We love that. And we survive, which is even better. And we leveled a ghoul, which is nice. And we rolled a 6, which we don't need, but still. And Hecate Pool, our rookie zombie, gets an MVP. One of our rookie zombies. And we'll get all our players back for next game, which is good. Our white and our golem that was missing that one. So 3, 32, 43. Oh, I missed. Missed a casualty with Dorian. And then 33, 29, 0, 5, and 14, 33, 42. So I missed a casualty with her. 58, 55. Perfect, okay. Alright, so we're good there. We get another win. 21. And this ghoul up gets a regular. She got wrestle tackle. Sidestep maybe. Diving tackle maybe. Sidestep now. Next time I'll go diving tackle potentially. Alright, so that puts us at 2000. Yep, with 70k extra. Alright, so we need to get rid of some money here. Actually, before I get rid of any more, let's go see where we're at for the next match. That keeps us, that locks up first place for us. I don't think there's any way we can lose first now, because there's only 2 weeks left. So even if they win out, they would be behind us, so I'm automatically first place now. Nice. Okay, so the last 2 weeks we get Dark Elves next week, and Dead and Betters the last week. Oh, that's the other Necro team. So Bronze Dark Elves next week, then the last week is Weljamir's. Have the Dark Elves played this week? They have. So let's go see what his team is. It's a 1680. I'm definitely going to get rid of the money here, I think. He's missing two players. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah. Got a really nice Witch Elf. And some three decent Blitzers. Okay. So we're definitely going to get rid of the money then. Alright, that gets us down to 1930. That's better. So, as of right now, without the Dark Elves doing anything at all, we would be giving them 250. Alright, well, that's it for that one, guys. Thanks everybody for getting on and watching. Hope you have a great rest of your day. And we will see everybody on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
No, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live
forever.